team for everyone, for Team Emerald probably only. Kasi gusto ko everyone know how to ano, how to use PowerPoint and kasi ito yung kailangan natin lalo na this new normal. And since our event is mostly nasa Zoom, so kailangan natin to. We should be equipped sa technical ano, technical side din, not on the ano na marunong na tayo nun about sales, sharing our product. So ngayon lalo na sa Zoom kailangan natin to. So hindi naman ako all the time nandito para sa inyo, so gusto ko din marunong din kayo kasi pag may nag-message sa akin minsan I refuse kasi busy din ako. But in fact, naaano din ako noon, na-hurt din ako na hindi ko nabigay yung request. Kasi busy din ako. Okay? So that's why I initiate this training. So this is more on PowerPoint lang naman na i-share ko sa inyo. And if may time pa tayo, kasi 2 p.m. may training din ta, may leaders sharing. So I ask coach na if pwede hanggang 2 p.m. Pero that is long na. Pero kung may time pa
1:30,
tayo,
I can we do it 1:30?
Yeah. Kasi gusto ko rin ituro sa inyo yung paggawa ng poster. Okay? So now mo start muna tayo sa ano sa PowerPoint. Kasi this is very very ano. Pero ito yung kailangan natin. Just make sure yung laptop nyo or desktop nyo may Microsoft Office like PowerPoint. So I'm going, wala akong slides na i-share sa inyo. This is actual. Okay, this is live. So please pay attention. If you can take down notes, you can. All right. So now, PowerPoint tayo. I'll share this to you. So I'm just going to open my PowerPoint. So PowerPoint, can you see my screen? Hello? Can you see my screen?
Still, yeah, now we see now.
Okay. All right, so PowerPoint pwede nating magawa dito yung slides. We can also edit picture, we can also add sounds, video, and we can also create poster dito. So ngayon, ang ituturo ko muna is how to make slides. Okay? So para sa blank sheet, you can go to new slides. Just follow the cursor, okay? You see my cursor moving? Just follow it. So first, go to the new slides, okay? Choose for the blank, okay? Blank template. Okay, so blank yan. Now, if you want to add text, sa insert, go to insert, makikita nyo yung text box. Just click that. You can type. Okay. Team Emerald. So, gusto nyo siyang palakihin, just click this one, increase font size. Okay. Ayan. Malaki na siya. Tapos, if you wanted to add color on it, just click the color. Here. Ngayon, if you wanted to add a background, insert picture. So ngayon, sa picture, just make sure sa desktop nyo or laptop nyo, may mga nakasave kayo na mga picture. So here, you can see my desktop now, my laptop. Marami akong naka-download dito. Mga pictures nyo, yan. Marami. But here, let's go to my folder. I have here separate folder, Reway. So here, may folder ako ng Reway. Yan. If you can see, lahat yan, Liwei, about Liwei, about your cheer. So you can see your picture. Okay. And then, may folder din ako dito ng mga logos lang. Wait. Open. And then, let's go back. Wait, I just need to minimize my Zoom. Hindi niya makita yung shared application. Nahaharangan, wait lang. I will stop share muna. Kasi nag-stop yung aking... So sa desktop niyo or laptop, dapat may mga naka-save na kayo ng mga picture and also background videos or sound. So pag sound, madali lang naman 'yon i-insert, tapos video madali lang. Yung video kasi kailangan pang i-edit, pero sa PowerPoint, pwede mo rin siyang i-edit sa PowerPoint na para hindi ka na. Ako kasi, may mga ginagamit akong mga iba pang apps. Pero sa PowerPoint, which is very useful, pwede kayong mag-edit ng video mismo sa PowerPoint. Naglalag lang yung aking laptop kasi ang dami ko ng files dito. Kaya minsan, ini-erase ko na yung ibang mga picture. Kasi puno na yung laptop.
You will change iPad later.
Tapos, ano pa ba dapat na nakalagay sa iPad or sa laptop nyo?
Yung music. The choice of their music.
Yes. Yes, sa PowerPoint. Ngayon, mag-focus muna tayo sa PowerPoint. Sa PowerPoint, pwede tayong maglagay ng music doon.
Excuse me, change your language. Doc
Bisna
is here.
Oh, okay, Doc. I'm sorry, Doc. Okay. You can also insert music by using PowerPoint. As long as you have downloaded music in your laptop or in your iPad. So later, if we can still have time, I'm going also to teach you how to download music and also video that we can use during the presentation. So still, I'm just going to refresh my laptop because this is 24 hours open. So apology, I'm just going to refresh my PowerPoint. Yes, please bear with me one moment. Please stay there. Kaya yung paggawa ng poster, minsan humihingi ako ng mga picture. Sometimes I'm quite mad kasi they took time to send pictures to me. But they didn't know that making poster or doing poster is not easy. It takes time also because you will use your brain how to going to make poster. So that's why if I ask photo to the leaders, if you please send it right away. And this is also our responsibility to have your photo with a proper three-way attire, right? So don't be mad at me if sometimes I'm quite not easy for you because you're not also following. So the reason why I gave this training for free because I also want all of you to learn how to do these technical skills. But don't worry, this is just basic. I didn't study this technical matter. I'm a nurse by profession, and I did not study computer. I just learned it. I just explore my gadget. That's why I earned this skill. What happened? And also,
okay, while my screen.
Yeah, you can't see my screen yet because I stopped sharing. And by the way, Team Emerald, I also create an email for everyone. Please keep it secured, okay? Don't change the password because that is for everyone. So kindly take this down. The Team Emerald email, okay, kindly take it down. I cannot type it right now because my system is still refreshing. So that is aubreyemerald@gmail.com.
More letter on.
Yes, that is I will just type it. I will log out muna, okay? Just stay because my laptop is not running now. One moment.
Because if we know how to make our own slides, we can choose our design. We can choose the music, the background of music. We can prepare because we really need to do that. We need to learn. So we can, especially if you are already elite, and then you're going also to train someone. At least 2 stars, at least 2 stars can, at least 2 stars must know how, or yeah, how to, okay, to create this. This is very important. Plus, okay, another is the program, the events. Because if we have a program, that's why this is one of our topic on Wednesday next week for our rigid training is the standard of reway event. As much as possible, our business partners who have no offices yet, like India, Serbia, Australia, okay, if they can duplicate the same standard or event or Reway International, then better. So that's part of our 3 days training next week. And please invest to your separate laptop or iPad, okay, for Reway International, because if you have this face-to-face meeting with your client, you download the magazine of Reway International, okay, and show to your client about Reway through magazine. Okay. So, 20,000, 30,000 laptop, 500 to 600 US dollar laptop is already a money maker.
Okay, so I just opened my iPad. So my laptop still, okay, I just refreshed my laptop here. So yung So the email for Team Emerald, kindly write it down. All small letter. That is aubreyteamemerald@gmail.com.
There is team.
All right, wait, I'm just, I'll type it. Wait. I know that is Aubrey What happened? Vito. Close.
Recording in progress.
This is our why. All right, so I already
bye.
My eye. Let me just turn off the sound. Okay. Okay, so did you check the email? That is the email for Team Emerald, aubreyteamemerald@gmail.com. Password, aubreything, asterisk 10. A for Aubrey is big letter, and thing, T is big letter. So that is the email. And a reminder, okay, if you're going to log in this email to your laptop or to your mobile phone, after using it, kindly log out, because there is one instance that this email was used on the mobile phone, and all of the photos that you have or that you've taken in your mobile phone will be stored in this email. Your photo will be stored in Google Photos. So every time that I'm going to check this email, I'm going to see your photos. So please be careful, because that has already happened, and all the files in Aubrey Team Emerald Photos was deleted. Okay, so please be careful using this email. And also this email was the email or the password is changed every time, because some attempt to open the email with the wrong password. Okay, so you can use that. You can also check Google Drive of this email. There are a lots of slides. I already downloaded it there. You can use it like OPP, marketing plan, NDO, GOOTC. That is already stored in that Google Drive of the Aubrey Team Emerald email. All right, you can use that. Also photos, profile photos of the leaders. You can check it in that email. Okay, so everyone can use that for Team Emerald only. All right, don't share it to any team. That is just for us. All right, so let me continue. So you're going to see my screen, my laptop. You will see it. So you will see how I'm what I'm doing right now. So you see here in my laptop, I have several applications. So I'm going to open PowerPoint. Okay, so let's start again. Just make it small. So new slide, let's use blank slide. So let's delete this one. So now I'm going to add a background on this slide. Okay, so let's see here. You're going to see my secrets here. So this is my folder. Okay, so let's just use this background, the blue one. Okay, so I inserted it. And just move the mouse. Okay. See? And then if you wanted to put something or text, a word, just click the text box. Okay. So, let's make it bigger. You can also drag it like this one if you wanted to make it bigger. Let us change the color of the font. Make it green. See? And if you wanted to add a photo, okay, so I remove all the background here as well. Let's check it. Okay, let's just use this picture. This is a picture of my husband, Calvo. Okay, so if you we are going to remove the background of the photo. So click remove background. Did you see my cursor? Yes. Okay, so click remove background. Right, so if you can see it become pink. So let's move it. So there's still area that is covered by pink. We should remove that. So click this negative sign, mark areas to remove, click that one, and then drag it to the area that you wanted to remove the color. So here, and then click changes. All right, so you can see that it's still covered. So again, remove background. Mark areas to keep. So see, it's very hard, you know, if you're going to give me a photo. So I still remove the background of it, so I'm having a hard time. It's not easy to make a poster. So just click that one, mark remove, or mark areas to keep, or mark areas to remove. So just click that one. So if you are satisfied on it, you can go ahead and leave it done. So again. See, it's not good. Okay, undo. All right, mark areas to keep. So, for example, we're done like that. So, one. Okay. And if you wanted to make another slide, Just click the slides and then duplicate slides. Okay, so if you wanted to change the photo, just delete that photo and then again click insert and picture, choose another picture. Oh, this is me. Let's go to the rewrite folder, to my rewrite folder. Okay. Okay, let's add some logo. So where's the emerald logo? Looking for the rock logo. So here. So insert. Insert. And if you wanted to change the color, just click format and then choose color. There. And then if you wanted to put some effects, you can choose here, artistic effects. You can click anyone, all right? And if you wanted to add more, so just go to insert, again, picture. This one, let's put star, see, there you go. So if you can see, if you notice that all of the pictures here in my files is already, the background is already removed. Again, now let's put some music, all right? So let's add music. To insert music, click insert, go to audio. Audio, and then under audio, you can see audio from file, clip art, audio, record audio. So for me, right now, I'm going to choose audio from file. So as I've said earlier, that you should have ready music or downloaded music in your laptop or desktop. So here's my music. Okay, so I have here. Let's try this one.
Now, how can we record? How can we save the song? Is that from YouTube?
Yes, that is from YouTube.
So we can have 10 seconds, 3 seconds, but how?
Okay, so it's like this. So I already insert the music, okay? So now we already have the music here. I already inserted. So let's put it here first. Okay, so you can also edit the music here. How? Okay, go to playback and then trim. Go to trim. Okay, here. We just move here. If you wanted to make it just short here, as you can see, and then click OK. And if you wanted to cover the volume, drag it down so that it won't see on the slides. All right. So now, what we're going to do next is the animation. Okay. So click animation, animation pane, and animation pane. So if you notice during the slides or during the presentation, once you click the slides, it automatically start the music or starts the video. How? By using animation pane. So there is music, okay? So the name of the music is Fight Song. So go to playback again. Start, you click the automatically here, and then click loop until stop. Okay, and then go to animation pane, click start with previews. All right, so let's see here. So once you click the slides, it automatically start. So let's start again here. If you can see, this slide has no music. And then if you click next slide, it okay. So now, how are we going to add video? So let's add another slide. So on slide 3, we're going to add a video. Later, I'm going to teach you how to get music on YouTube, okay? So let's here, we're going to add video. So insert again, and then click video. And then video from file. So here, I have some files here. So I'm going to choose this one. And then click insert. All right.
Janice, teach us also later how to download the video. Do we have Zoom? Is it from YouTube?
Yes, all of the video and song, I downloaded it from the YouTube.
Okay. All so right. We just need like few seconds, right, of the music.
Yes, yes. So I edited it on. I'm using another apps, and what I'm saying here is we can also edit the video and music right away from PowerPoint. If they don't have any apps, you can use alone. You can just use PowerPoint alone. All right. So here,
Why are stem cells such an exciting area of research? Quite simply, stem...
So here, let's remove the music. Okay, so we don't need the music here in this slide. So we will remove. To remove the music, just click the music icon and then click delete on your laptop or desktop, click delete. Okay, so it's deleted already. So now for these slides, if we wanted to make it automatically, just click playback again and then click automatically. And then if you wanted to if you wanted to play it all over and over and over, just click loop. Okay, so if you want also to just stop until it the end, or just until the video end, remove the clip. Don't click loop until stop. All right, so I will not going to click loop until stop. So let's check it again. Let's check the slide that we made. Oh, by the way, I'm just
Why are stem cells such an exciting area of research? Quite simply, stem cells possess stemness, the ability to self-renew and differentiate. For example, they're capable of becoming skin cells, muscle, or nerve cells.
Right. Okay, now, what's next? Okay, so how are we going to get music? All right, or video. So what I did, I have application here. You can see my laptop, the screen. I have several applications here. I'm using Wondershare, Filmora, and also I have, I'm using this one, YouTube Downloader. So I'm going to open my YouTube Downloader. And then going to go to the browser. I open YouTube, right? One moment. So if you can see here in my laptop, I have several applications. That is what I'm going to use. To edit movie, I'm using Filmora. So see, I'm using laptop right now. So at the right corner of my screen, my Google account is already stored here. This is my Google account. So it is same thing with your mobile phone. If you log in the account of Aubrey Team Emerald Gmail account, it will store it there. So every time you're going to take a photo, your photo will automatically stored in that Gmail account and stored in Google Photos of that account. So please be careful. So I also have here, if you can see here in my laptop, let me see. Okay, so I deleted some other. Because Aubrey Team Emerald yesterday, I guess someone used it. So I changed some other application, or I mean, so that anyone can use it and it will not bother me anymore, because it's keeping popping out on my screen. Even in my mobile, that someone uses the Aubrey Team Emerald account. So it will prompt automatically to my screen, to my laptop, to my the my mobile because I'm the one who create that, and that is under my that is under my authority. So please don't change the password. Okay. So right now I'm going to open YouTube. Okay, so at the bottom of my laptop, you see YouTube downloader is already open. So let's check here. All right, so here let's choose this 2020 third quarter leaders recognition night. So on your browser, okay, just click this one you see here, okay, click that one and then copy. Okay, so automatically it is copied and pasted on YouTube downloader. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to download the video. My laptop is kind of slow now because I have lots of plans coming. So we will not going to wait for this one because it will take a minute or a quite time for this to download. So this is what I did. Okay. So go to you should have free YouTube downloader. This is just for free. Okay. And I downloaded it, and also just copy the link and paste it to the YouTube downloader. And then download as video. So it's up to you if you wanted to download it as video or download it as audio. So download video. It depends on your gadget. There is an option here if you wanted 360 or 380 high definition. So it's up to you then what is capable on your laptop or desktop. And also same thing with download as audio. You can download MP3 or you can only download AVI. So there is an option there. All right. And then once it's done, it will automatically save in your file. So on my end, it is automatically downloaded in my folder. So I'm going to see you my folder. So here, cloud folder. So yeah, okay, so click video. So if you can see, there is free YouTube downloader folder. So it will, all the videos that you downloaded from the YouTube downloader, it will be saved here. Automatically, it has its own folder. So on my end, I have downloaded several videos here. Okay, so let's use this one. Okay, let me just play this. right, so see, that is the video I downloaded, and that is the theme song. Let's choose another one. This one. Play.
Tracing back in time, exploring the future, a decade's experience and technology,
right, so
unleashing its highest potential, exuding perfection, breaking conventions based upon excellence, creating.
Okay, let's go back to PowerPoint. So, for example, you already downloaded videos and music on your folder, all right? So, let's go back to PowerPoint. Okay. So, let's make another slide. Just duplicate it. So, once you duplicate it, all the effects, all the music, animation will also duplicate. So, if you don't want to be added, for example, the music, you can just delete it, all right? So this one, I'm going to add a bit of music, a video. I'm going to put here everything, okay? Also the animated background. I'm going to add animated background. So I'll just remove it. Okay, so for animated background, just the same, just insert. And then animated, that is already video. So just go to video and then go back to the YouTube folder, the one that you downloaded. And this one, this is the automated background that I also downloaded. Okay. So one moment. Let's just fix it. Okay. So if you see it, the text is already covered. So now we're going to format. So under format, click this one, send backward or forward, backward. Okay, so I'm going to send it to back. All right, send to back, see? And then it is animated, all right? So let's put some picture here. Insert picture. So let's put our thing in its bubble. So see, you can see there is a background. So let's remove background. All right. Okay, so that is perfect. We don't need to mark areas to keep or mark areas to remove. So it's already perfect. Okay, so we were going to click the check. It says keep changes, all right? See, the background's already removed. Okay, now let's go back here. Let's check the animation pane. So for video, let's go to playback, click automatically, and then loop until stopped, okay? And then on the animation pane, click silver, click the link for the background, and then click start with previews. All right, so now, what I wanted to do now is I wanted to add a music. So I'm going to add an audio here. So I'm go back to Okay, so this is the song or music that I downloaded through YouTube Downloader. I have several music here. See? Let's check here if Trump again. Not responding.
Be the last one standing, two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the past.
Okay, so go back to playback and then click automatically. And then loop until stop. And then on the animation pane, click the link, the champion, and then click start with preview. All right, so let's check it now. Okay, so
yeah. I'll be the last one standing, two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the battle, I'm a soldier. Yeah, I'm a fighter like Rocky, put your flag.
Okay. So have you learned something?
So may built-in na siyang music. Hindi na tayo mag-aral ng paka-clap-clap dyan.
Hindi na, coach. May built-in music na siya. Na ano. Kung ano yung gusto mong i-add. May clap.
Very nice.
Tapos yung clap naman, coach. Yung sa, eto. Let's add here. Ang ginagawa ko kasi yung clap, yun talaga yung ini-edit ko. So let's add here clap. So I also have clap 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 here. Clap 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 clap. Where is that clap clap clap? Clap clap clap. Not here. I also have here a lake folder. So cloud, where's that cloud? Yeah, on my desktop there is. Okay, let's I'll show you how to download clap. So I can't find the files for the clap. So let's go back here. Alwyn, are you there? Alwyn? Clapping sound effects. I'm going to copy this one. I just highlight the link and then copy. So it automatically pastes on YouTube Downloader. Here we go. So what I'm going to do is record as MP3. Okay, and I just download it to 128 kbps. All right, So this is what I'm telling you earlier. You can download it as MP3, AAC, 4Bs, AAC, 4Bs, 192 or 128 kbps. All right, so I'll choose MP3 128 kbps only. So that's it. So they pop up if wanted to subscribe. No, I'm not going to subscribe. So I just get free YouTube downloader. So it already downloaded on my file. So I'll check my audio files. So audio files, see, this is already here. I see clapping sound effect. So we will add it to, on our PowerPoint. So let's go back to the PowerPoint. So insert audio from file. So music, free YouTube downloader. So here we go, clapping sound, insert. So ito na siya. So I'm going to edit it because it takes a long time to it. The first few seconds is empty. So let's edit. Let's have trim the audio. Try it. So now let's put it down so that it won't see on the slide. All right. So what I'm going to do next, so for clapping, for clap effects, so go to playback. Automatically. Loop until stop. And then what I'm going to do next here is I'm going to choose for the effects option. Okay. On how to play the audio, because I wanted to be, I wanted the clap sounds will appear at the middle of the slides, or at the middle of the music of the slides, of the background music of the slides. So there is an option here. So for the audio effect or the sound effect, okay. So if you wanted to start playing from the beginning, from last position, or what I'm going to do is I'm going to choose that time. So I wanted to play it after how many seconds. So I put here after 12 seconds or 14, and then so here, so I just, and then on timing. So on timing, I'll put it with previous. So delay fourteen. All right, so let's try it. Let's play it.
I'll be the last one standing, two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the battle, I'm a soldier. Yeah, I'm a fighter. I'll be the last one standing, two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live.
change the delay. Timing. So let's add the delay. Okay, let's add 5 seconds. Play it. Okay, that's it. So what else? Actually, you can put here everything. If you wanted to add video, music at the same time, animated background at the same time, yes, you can. It's just that you should know how to arrange it in animation pane on how you're going, on how it will be played automatically and accordingly. So this is quite complicated, this animation pane. You have to practice it. So for me, I'm also having a hard time in this animation thing. But this is very nice if you will know this animation thing. This is just like movie. So in PowerPoint, you can do everything. You can add music and video. You can trim it in PowerPoint. Okay, and you can just paste the slides. Okay, so if you wanted to get your own slides, for example, the OPP, you can actually copy it. So just open the, okay, on my end, okay, on my laptop, you see here, I have my own Team Emerald OPP PowerPoint slides here. So I'm going to open it. So let's just check here. Okay, so this is always ready here in my laptop. So every time you guys ask me to do the technical, that's why I'm always ready, because that is already here in my laptop. So every time coach asks me, all right, again, kindly be the technical for the event. Yes, because that is already here in my laptop. That is already. What I did is just I'm going to edit the day. So for example here, okay, I'll show you how to edit, all right? I'll show you how to edit. Since this is already here in my laptop, so we'll just edit the poster that who's going to do the, who's be the presenter, the speaker for the event. So what I did, just change the day. So today is 9, so I changed it to 9. Let's also change it big. Okay, I'll big. All right, so I changed the day. So this is the last night event. So for example, I'm going to change the picture. So I click it and delete. So if you notice that I just pasted it on the same slides, okay? I did not create a new slide. I just duplicate the slides here. So what I'm going to do next is paste a picture. So here. PNG. And also leaders, if you're going to save a photo, kindly save it under PNG, not JPEG, because PNG has a good resolution. All right, so I'll put here. See, you see here in my laptop. Okay, going to paste it here. All right, so that is some later. Okay, the leader sharing. So this is just.
Johnny's favor, pala. It's training manager. See, ano? Si Giacomo. Training manager.
Training manager. Yeah. Ayan. So, ayan na siya.
Thanks.
Training manager. Later, I'll teach you leaders how to do the poster. Okay. So, here na. Ito yung kagabi. Okay. So, ito, if you notice, may mga sound siya. And this is also automatic. Kasi yung background. Tapos, if you wanted to copy it and make your own slides, okay, you wanted to create your own. So it's easy, just copy. Okay, here. I'll show you how. Okay, so on your PowerPoint, just right click, your mouse right click, okay, copy, or on your laptop, desktop, just click Control C. All right, so what I'm doing right now is Control C, and go to your PowerPoint, and then Control V. So it's already there. Okay. And also, if you wanted to, this one, okay, I'll show you. And if you notice here, if you're going to play this, music is already copied, also copied. Okay, so here, don't on your own slides presentation, if you notice on the animation pane, if you're going to open the animation and then animation pane, on the animation pane, you see the white background, reway, intro, applause. It is also copied. So if you wanted to have it, it's okay, but if you click someone there, it will change. And if you wanted to change that and you don't know how to do it, it will totally ruin. So I would suggest to better leave it there. If you are not yet if you are not good in doing this or editing that, please don't touch anything. All right, so. Okay, so if you wanted to copy the slides, you can just Control C and Control V on your own slides. See? What I did on these slides, this is animated also. So let's copy it and put it here. So here, see? On the animation pane, see, that is already complicated. That is very complicated to do. So you see the animation thing. If you click that, you can see start after preview, something like that. And on the next effect, it shows here start after previews, and then there is another effect. This one, if you can see the stars like that, that is shown here in animation effects option. And then add animation effects over here. That one. If you wanted to make your own and just explore the Microsoft, I mean the PowerPoint here, and practice, okay? So there's a lot of animation effects here. So there is an entrance animation, exit animation, and emphasis. So try it. And there's also motion path on how it's going to enter or how it will going to exit. So there's a lot of effects. So you can browse it, you can practice. And so here, I also add another effects here. So what about, how did I do this one? So let's go here. So let's copy here, copy the slide. So paste here. So how did I do this? This one. So on the same what I did, okay, so for example, I removed this one. I'll show you how to do this. All right. So what I did is just click the picture and then control, click another picture if you wanted to get the star, the name, and the star diamond and the name. Right, so that you copy everything in just one click. All right, so let's try again. And then copy, and then go to the slide and paste it. This one. So let's drag it to make it small.
Kaya it's very important you have a laptop talaga, a laptop or iPad. Good quality. So you can, so when you are going to host your own event in your small OPP, in your own group OPP, you can do this.
Okay. So yan. And then eto, you can just copy it sa mga slides. Okay. So for example, this one. Okay. Control C and then add it to your slide. Yeah. Control V. Okay, so how did I add this video? Okay, so how I go back, insert video, audio file. So where did I get that? Desktop. I just copied that and then insert. Oh no. Again. Okay. PowerPoint's not working. So now, that's it. Just explore the PowerPoint. So see, for the first timer, you will get a really hard time doing it. So it's not easy, I'm telling you. So that's why I'm having headache for that. So now I'm going to show you how to do the poster. All right, so I'm using Canva. So in Canva, I have my own account. So see, this is my own account. Icebreaker, Janice. That is my account.
So how much is the subscription of Canva?
I did not subscribe yet, coach. This is what's this? Free only, but what good in Canva, okay? Even though it's free, it is really good. But I also wanted to get the pro because in pro Canva there is a lot of animation also and good background. So here's my design. All right. So everything you make, everything you create in Canva, it will store there. So even though you will not store it or save, it will store or save it automatically. So see, this is the thing already did in Canva. So how you do it? Okay, so poster. Okay, one moment. Landscape. I'm actually in Canva. Let me show you. So there's a lot of templates, different templates for social media, personal, business, marketing, education, training, poster, flyers, for websites, logos, postcards, business cards. So you can do it in Canva. So I'm going to make a poster in a landscape. So I create, I'm going to use block poster. So here, actually there's a lot of design here. If you wanted to choose it, you just edit. Okay.
Let's see your screen.
I'm sorry. All right. Okay, so this is my Canva. This is my own account in Canva. So there are you can choose different templates for personal, business, marketing, education, trendy, posters, flyers, brochure, business cards. So you can find it in Canva. All right, so we're going to make a poster, a landscape poster, and I use blank, all right? Actually, you can choose anything here, just edit it on your own choice, yeah? But I use blank. So if you're going to use blank, you will also see my uploads here. See, in my uploads, you see all of your photos.
Guys, you gotta shake this thing really good.
Yeah, I know.
Because it settles on the bottom if you don't get a good shake on it.
Shake.
Yeah. So that is already downloaded here. So let's make it big. This small. Okay, let's make it. So let's add background. So background, you can choose here for this is free background, but if you check better or best background is for pro only. So there is let's find through.
So a lot of choices.
Yes. So there's a lot of choices in Canva, but I upload my own, whatever I want. So let's check here. So yeah, for example, this one. So in Canva, you really have to arrange it. Unlike PowerPoint, if you drag one portion, it will carry it away. But here in Canva, see it change. So the name was, so you have to move it. Okay, so it really changed. See, the background's not that the same. See that?
And it is best for poster if you want to advertise. I mean, to put something in your, if you have Instagram, di ba? You have your own page.
Okay, so this one, if you wanted, for example, you wanted to have a background for your Zoom. So this is what I did. So in RDG, we are required that our background is RDG, just like this one. So let's make it. So for example, this picture is in here. So I'll choose one. So I'll just Dory. So here, if you wanted to make it big here, so you can make it as a poster, a background. This is what I did. If you can see my background there, so I created. So I wanted to add the logo for the emerald. Where's the logo for the emerald? See, I have a lot of pictures. Your picture is already here in my laptop. And then if you wanted to add a color, you can adjust the color, make it bright, see? Or dark, lighter, darker, here. And then this one. See? Lighter, darker. So you can adjust the brightness, contrast, saturation, tint. I like Canva actually. So here, the background remover. Canva has background remover also, but that is for Pro. This crown here says for Pro only. Okay, yeah, that's it. And for positioning, you can position it back, forward, backward. So it's up to you if you want it to align to page, top, middle, bottom. And also the transparency, okay? So that's like that one, transparency. And also there is animation in Canva. And what else? There is also crop here. And there is a link. You can enter the link here, and then once you click the photo, it will route you to the link. I did that one time, but once I sent the poster, it showed for me it is hassle because I need to open the What's this file? This one, like this file. So it's not automatically a poster. So it will lead you to another link. That's why I don't use, I don't add link anymore. You can also put your QR code here. Actually, I have QR code here. I did that one.
Speaking of QR code, those who want to have an online business card, I can connect you to BNI. Online business card. No need printing, but online only.
All right. So this one, you can add a QR code. So even on the laptop or a mobile phone, once you, what do you call this? Once you scan the QR code, it will automatically route you to that link. So it's good that there is a QR code. I just create this QR code. You can create your own QR code. So that is. You can make your own poster like this one. You can, or flyers, you can create here in Canva. So just be creative. All right, so let's go back to PowerPoint. You can make your own poster in PowerPoint. My PowerPoint closed. I didn't save. I did not save the one that I created. See? Let's see. Okay, all right, in recovery. Close. Okay, so let's make our own poster using PowerPoint. Okay, let's make our poster using PowerPoint. So insert background. What background do I'm going to use? Let's use this one. Okay, for example, this is our background for our poster. All right, so let's add.
Parang may black na nakapog.
Coach?
May nagko-cover ng black. I mean, may square na naka-black. Try mo nga, refresh.
I'm on the PowerPoint na. I'm not on Canva already. Yeah, I also saw it in my iPad. Wait, I refresh my... Okay. I'm back. So there you go. All right. So nasa I'm on PowerPoint now. We're going to make a poster using PowerPoint. So here I choose this background. Okay. And now I'm going to insert, for example, the speakers. So I'm going to open my Reway folder. So Emerald picture profile.
Where are you? Okay.
So here, once we're going to insert, okay, I'll insert this one. So remove background. Okay. Once it is pink, it means that we need to remove that. We should mark it and remove. So for example, this one, you see, it's covered by pink. So make sure to align it. Just adjust this line. Okay, see? And then click keep changes. All right, so sometimes it is complicated to remove the background. You need to be very careful. So one thing that I am doing is I go to a different browser. Okay, so I'll stop this first because it covered. So I go to another browser. Okay, so I'm going to okay, so now I'm on Google. Why? Because I wanted to show you on how to remove the background using using the browser. So on your browser, just type remove background. Okay, so remove background. Because for me, I'm having a hard time removing the background using the PowerPoint. At first, that is what I'm doing. So that's why it is the figure or the shape of the picture is not perfect. So I wanted it to make sure that my work is not really perfect, but I wanted to look good. All right, so I discovered this remove background. So I just upload the photo here that I wanted to remove the background. So I search for a photo. So let's go back to, okay. So let's use this photo of our DE Pavo. So there. Okay, so background's ready removed. Next to do is download. Okay, so already downloaded. So already downloaded. So let's remove this one. Let's insert the picture that we download. So just go to your download files. All right. So now look at that. Look at that. Okay. So here, over remove background preview. So click this one, insert. See? Automatically remove. So you don't need to click the remove background. All right, so
sorry, manager, we're still on training.
And then
we're still on training, general manager. We will reopen the room later.
Okay, so let's add another put it down. Go back to relay. And roll. So let's add here another. Yeah. So let's put it here. So let's crop it. Auto crop. Okay. How to crop a picture or an object? Just go to format and then crop. All right. So here, just drag it. Okay, just drag it and then go to crop. And then click crop. All right. So why I crop it? Because it's occupy the space. So I crop it so that I can adjust it more. Because sometimes if you don't crop it, it the space and you cannot adjust the other picture. So you will having a hard time because sometimes it covers just like this. So just that one. So if you click this one, you cannot do that because the space of this picture also take this size. So that's why I crop it. So it's up to you how big is that or small. So just adjust it. And then if you wanted to add a text or a name, just go to insert. So number one, just remember on PowerPoint, the number one tools is insert and format. All right. So for text, if you wanted to write anything or put it towards anything, just click text and then type, or before you type, you can adjust the size of the font. All right, so let's put it here. If you wanted to change the color, just click the theme colors. Just make sure to highlight it first, okay? And if you wanted some effects of the font or the theme, just click format again. So there is a lot of word art styles. So you can choose here, see? And then also there is a text field, text outline, and text effect. So for text outline, you can check the colors and that one. So field, okay. And text outline, you can also check the weight, the dashes, or whatever you want for the outline. If you wanted the 6-point weight.
So right? are there app we need to upload? I download.
For PowerPoint, no, you don't have to, but as long as you have a Microsoft PowerPoint, Microsoft PowerPoint. And if you wanted to make it better or good, yes, you can download the for you to have video and music. You can download YouTube downloader. That is for free.
Okay.
And the Filmora has, you will buy Filmora for you to have an account. So I have Filmora. I'm going to open my Filmora. One moment. So I'll just close.
I think we can stop here, Janice.
Mm-hmm. Coach, for others, if they wanted to make it better, if they wanted the poster look better or best, they can use Canva. They can just download Canva. And for those who wanted to have music, download music and video, they can download a free YouTube downloader. And then how they going to edit that? They can edit it through Filmora. The video on YouTube, I edit it in Filmora.
Okay, so you can take note of that, the Filmora and Canva, and then explore later, guys.
Yes. So it's already 1 p.m. So later we have leader sharing. So leaders, it's like this. For PowerPoint, you can do everything in PowerPoint, actually. Just explore the PowerPoint, all right? And you can get the photo and the slides on Aubrey Team Emerald email in Drive. Also the photos, you can just go to that email, Drive, and photos. Just make sure once you use it and log in it to your mobile or desktop or laptop, after you use it, you sign out, because your photos, especially mobile phone, if you take photos, it will automatically store in that email or Google Photos. All right. To avoid exploit your photos to another, because we were going to use the email. All Team Emerald were going to use that email. So would you like to photos to be started in anywhere account, especially mobile?
Okay. So I hope, guys, I hope you have learned a lot. So thank you so much for this free training, Janice. You have to remember the Filmora and Canva. And then why is that very important that we know this all, so that we can do it.